Pacific and Sports News, Milo LLA.
I'm Nicola Wright.
The United States and China have agreed to drop their tariff rates
on billions of dollars worth of each country's goods while they work on a wider trade agreement. Beijing and Washington say they will keep talking about measures under which China will import more energy and agricultural commodities from the United States to close the $335 billion annual U.S. trade deficit with China.